Control van.
Go ahead, Deck. Yeah.
No, cancel that. Standby one.
Yeah, Deck, we're proceeding forward 0.3 knots still.
Okay, copy that.
There we go.
If that was his question. Okay. There's the old ship.
And there's the old vehicle.
That's what we want. Okay, to turn off sonar.
Yep.
Oh, interesting. Atlanta on deck. Do I record on deck times, Gabby? Okay.
You can shut off Atalanta cameras if you want.
Okay. Shark. Is that a shark? Shark.
Oh, yep. Yeah.
It's a shark.
Nice. Little, white tip.
Yeah.
Oceanic white tip.
Beautiful. Aww. No, the dive was good. Yeah. Yeah, it was, it was more sediment, and mud than... or sediment covering sheet flow. There are a lot of interesting holothurians and a mystery animal that we're not even sure what family it was in, or phylum. Not a lot of corals though. A few sponges, sea bones. Yeah, very different than what we've been seeing the last few dives.
Control van, deck, can Herc just give a kick ahead there?
Copy, kicking ahead.
Alright, I'll stop on a kick.
I'll stop on kicking.
No more kicks. Roger. I'm not sure the ship is making that much speed through the water.
You want to bump it up? Well,
no. No, we don't need to change it, but I think, like...
Yeah, I mean, we're heading straight into the current, so that...
Oh, it is? Okay.
Yeah, that makes sense. And wind. All forces.
So then we are making decent speed through the water.
Yeah, it's hard to tell up here.
Just because it was so hard to get out to the end of the tether.
Interesting.
Yeah, even with like full hydraulic power,
really?
Like,
oh.
I still was pretty underneath Atalanta.
Did I? Yeah, the surface current actually might be in the opposite direction.
If it was that would track with what I'm seeing.
Yeah.
Because I keep working to not get blown down on the ship.
Yeah, that makes sense actually.
Okay. I'm glad we kept going forward.
Control van, deck, if Herc can just go ahead slightly, very easy ahead.
Copy, easy bump forward.
Herc, control van, can Herc kick ahead again?
Copy, kicking ahead. Just moving forward, just a little bit though. Yeah.
They may have a wrap that they need to undo.
Yeah, you can see in the winch cam, they've got the lift line there and then the tether, and so they're having to wrap the lift line around the tether, but trying to figure out which way to do it. So yeah, moving Hercules forward just helps stretch out the tether so they can do that appropriately.
Control van, can Hercules just kick ahead again?
Copy, moving ahead.
looks good.
Great.
Nice.
Control van, Herc, one more kick ahead.
Copy that, bumping ahead.
I really thought that was it. I don't see the lift line around.
Yeah, all stations, that's are connected to the grain. Evening.
Yes, awesome.
Copy that.
Bridge copies. You can kick ahead there in that position.
Copy that, kicking ahead.
Okay, that's us even.
Copy. I think that was just a stop moving ahead.
Bridge copies.
Did the bridge
maybe not.
Copy? Okay.
Hey, Deck, can you confirm, do you want Herc driving ahead?
No, it's all good now.
Okay, all good. Copy that.
Make sure the bridge doesn't stop moving ahead.
No, bridge is continuing.
Okay.
Okay, that's Herc coming past the transom. Bridge copies.
So clear. What is that in the aft camera? That's weird. Shark is back. Aft camera. Oh, what is that?
A piece of electrical tape, likely. But maybe not. I don't know.
It's quite thick for
tape. It's pretty thick.
Okay, that's our midships coming over the water. Bridge copies?
Huh. looks like, yeah, piece of.
It's a piece of some sort of tape.
Yeah, well, it's.
Oh, or Velcro maybe?